With the victory at Mount Dingjun, Shu was in position to claim the lands of Hanzhong as its own. However, this celebration was to be short-lived as news of Guan Yu's death at the hands of Wu and Wei arrived. Enraged, Liu Bei moved to attack Wu and avenge his fallen brother. The resulting instability caused Shu to lose its advantage and again have to face Wei for superiority over Hanzhong. Knowing that this battle would decide the future of both Shu and Wei, Yue Ying and Zhuge Liang vowed to lead their forces to victory.
At Yiling, you performed admirably.
However, Master Guan Yu had a special place in our Lord's heart. His vengeance. There was no way but to attack Wu.
I understand. But I beg of you, don't try and endure it by yourself. I promised to help you. Don't you remember it?
Yes, you did. Indeed, I am truly blessed to have such a beloved wife.
As am I. Well then, let us ride for Hanzhong.
Preparation for the battles to come. We must secure Hanzhong. My dear, I am counting on you.
My strength is but a pittance. But as your wife, I can ill afford to embarrass you, no?
Rush the Shu main camp on the southeastern cliffs. Elevated land is your advantage. Use it.
Look! The enemy is on the cliffs!
From the cliffs? I applaud you, Sima Yu. You are ingenuous in your use of men.
Stronger. I grow even stronger. With each victory, I grow even stronger.
Hey, good job! I can't let myself fall too far.
Such as you as my wife.
No, my abilities pale in comparison to yours, my dear. It is my love for you that allows me to accomplish so much. With each victory, I grow even stronger.
You are a truly amazing warrior.
Tighten the defenses around the base's perimeter. We cannot win this battle without you. accompanying you?
Nice work, Yue Ying. I am pleased to be able to fight alongside you.
of answers. We thank you for coming to our aid. You think you outsmart me? Don't make me laugh. I cannot lose by you.
This victory, the preparations for the final campaign are set. Thank you for your assistance, Yue Ying.
No, you are the one who should be thanked. Let us all go forward together. This is the reward of my training. Beloved, are you not feeling well this morning?
No, there's nothing for you to worry about.
But you do not sound like you are well.
We just finished a long, hard battle, and my fatigue is showing, I think. Yue Ying, you too should rest.